Hey guys, Mr. Blue here, and welcome back to another video. Today, I am playing Modern Warfare 3, MW3, so if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure you hit the like button down below, subscribe, and if you subscribe, hit the notifications thing, it's a little bell, so yeah. Today we're playing Modern Warfare 3, which is also known as MW3, and we're going to do some missions, so yeah. If you guys remember, sorry, I haven't gotten MW3 out for a long time, and by the time you see this, it'll probably be a long time ago, because I'm going on a trip. I'm saving this for that trip. It'll be out for like a week or something. I'm going to a family reunion, so yeah. So welcome back to my channel. If you're new, make sure you hit the subscribe button. So yeah. Okay, so we're gonna do this one.
Hostage taker. You stealth to save the president's daughter before Markovor's men find her.
Cool. I played MW3 for a while, and I'm really good at using stuff, which is like, I hate it. Can't let them see us. Oh no, the light. Welcome. Okay, here we go. We need these. Excellent stealth here. Sorry, something scared. The ferret startled me, and I thought it was something coming in my room. Oh no, someone shot at us. But no, it was just that guy. Pretty sure he just had a civilian right there. Crap, we won't notice. We need to run and hide in the trees. There's a guy right there. My thing is red. Jeez, that's a lot of people. Down the ground. Lost. Where am I? I think I need to go this way. Keep moving. Okay, here we go. I'm pretty sure we can just rush up. Because most of the guys are gone, they followed us. This guy is unlucky to die, and that guy is unlucky. Took him both out. Okay, here's another guy. Take him out. I don't care if you saw me for a split second. Still now. I have to save this man. Okay, good. I'm happy I got here just in time. Okay. Oh, here's Elena.
Oh, slow motion. I love slow motion. We got him. Yeah. Yay, we saved her. Yay. We're gonna do this one now. Okay. Resistance movement. Let's jump into this. I think I've done this before. I'm pretty sure you have to be like a sniper or something. Sniper, and we have to be sneaky. Okay. While we're on the move, we want to have our pistol out in case we find any close quarter people. No. Let's just restart the mission. I didn't see these guys. Good, we saved the resistance guy. Okay. I like being a sniper. I think I'm gonna name the title of this video Stealth. Or like Ninja or something. Come with me, buddy. Okay, I'm gonna have that guy come with me. Okay. Pretty sure there's someone in this room. I saw flashlights. He's our sniper for some reason. There's still another light. Is there another? Ooh, red light, that means the guy. I said come with me. Okay. There's you guys right now. Okay, let's get over to this car. Oh, jeez. No. Oh, we killed him. I want to save them. I'm gonna move here. Okay. See, oh, jeez. There's a guy. Let's take him out. There's another guy. Take him out. Okay. We want to keep out our sniper because I'm pretty sure there's some guys right around this corner. We need to be very careful not to expose ourselves. Okay, here we go. Ooh, a dog. Tuck him out. Oopsie. I'm shooting the guy. I don't know how many times I shot that guy. Jeez. Okay, now we're over here. Is there anybody here? Okay, I don't like stairs. I don't think I see it. We hit somebody. Pretty sure there's a guy around here. Well, why wouldn't there be? Okay, I think we're good. Oh jeez, the guy's sleeping in that chair. The chair even collapsed on him. Okay, let's run over here. Jeez! Oh jeez, no. close behind, guys. Okay. We want to take them out. Oh, jeez. Okay, let's take out the guy standing first, then the guy in the chair. Where's the guy with the pool within him? Perfect. Anybody else? We're gonna move up. Move up and get right here. There's a guy. Here we go. I shot that guy how many times? We're doing good so far, guys. Now, how do we get past here? Oh. Through here? Okay, here we go. There, I see a hostile. Oh, jeez. Hostiles. That guy's unexpecting that he's about to get shot in the head. Okay, there's a guy over there because of the red. We got that guy. A bunch of mannequins everywhere. Okay, good. Everybody's here. Move up. Yes, we did it, guys. Yeah, we did, but at least it got three people. Awesome. Okay, guys, now we're doing a survival. We're doing the dome. Oh no, there's riot shield juggernauts, so we don't like them. But I do like being them. What gun do we have? Nah, I don't want the shotgun. I don't think I've actually ever done this survival mission before. We need a good place to find to that we can like camp out. Or like hide or something. When there's massive amounts of guys. Perfect. Okay, let's run over there and let's get some sort of good gun. Move up, move up, move up. Move faster, move faster, move faster. Okay, let's see. Assault rifles? No. It's some submachines. Here we go. Let's get this one. This gun. Okay. Good ammo. Oh, we got a good gun here. Take him out. Okay, let's see here. Let's move up. Move up, move up, move up. Do we want to buy anything? Do we want to buy a sentry gun? don't think so.
You might want to one of those for a... What is a pistol here? This is not the normal starting pistol in the game. Jeez. Something exploded. Okay, we have zero bullets left in this thing. Is there something else here? Oh jeez, he's still alive. Okay, let's go buy a light machine gun. Because we can, and we have enough money here. Light machine gun. Let's get the newest light machine gun we can get. Oh yeah, look at this baby. Okay. Let's use the MP7 first. I don't think I'm going to survive very long in this one because I don't know this map. I've never played this map. Should probably play them ahead of time, but then it's not as fun because then I'm like, let's see here. Ooh, I like that. Ooh, maybe we should just sit here all day. And then I also know what's coming, so I know what to do. I do know on wave 6, there's probably almost 90% gonna be some choppers. Cause I think like every single map on wave 6 is choppers. Get it going faster. I like this area. Considering there's no room for a chopper to wave, but as you can see, it's glass roof. I like this hallway. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I only played this once and died almost instantly because I wasn't as good as Call of Duty. Now, I do play other Call of Duties. I play Call of Duty Ghosts. I think that's the only other one I play. Because that's the only other one I know. But you don't need a lot of Call of Duties. Because I don't play this story mode. I just shoot. I just like to kill. I never play the story mode. So, no need to have multiples. Stop it. Guy was bad. Okay, let's buy a different gun instead of this. Also, because I don't want to waste money on buying ammo for things, so yeah. We're gonna do it right here. Okay, we're gonna buy an assault rifle. Let's buy this one. Awesome. Okay, chopper's coming now. I bet they are. Knew it. Oh, come on, really? Choppers and enemies? This is one thing I don't like, because you have to stay stationary. Stationary. Seriously, I have to stay stationary. This is probably where I died. You either have to kill the choppers instantly, or you have to kill the enemies as fast as possible. Oh jeez, and there's a big dome in the roof. They can shoot through it. That's nice. Just to know I'm not safe anymore. Crap. I can't go anywhere if I can't shoot. Crap. Two enemies left, the only thing left is the chopper, so I can just take them out.
And there's nowhere to safe I can go run and hide. They can still hit me there. I'll reload my gun while I'm waiting. Nah, I can't shoot him from there. Get out. Get out of my area. Reload my gun. This is the ways I hate to show you guys, because it's just me hiding in an area shooting choppers. Yet again, this gun is very powerful, and it is taking these choppers out, like, instantly. Like, it's already black, smoking black with one clip of this gun. 1.5 clips in this gun and that shot was down. Yeah, I got an achievement, birdie. Oopsie. I'm trying to turn off my console here. There we go. Bang! Yelp. I bet you when the juggernaut comes, there's gonna be guys too. I'm gonna buy that because I can. Now I have a little bit of protection. Suicide bombers go away. A dog with bombs strapped to him. People are just mean. They put two things of C4 on a dog and people and say, go die. That's pretty much what they're saying to the things they choose to be suicide bombers. Oh jeez, that place is on fire. For sure that's bad. I was promoted. Now I am rank 21.
21. I have 2 bullets left. In this gun. Something tells me I should probably refuel on bullets here.
Okay, what's this round? Oh yeah, dogs with more explosives on them. More dogs with more explosives means death for the dogs, not me. These people are just mean. They're throwing C4 on a. They're seriously throwing C4 on a dog and killing the dog. Just mean. I'm rating this video M for animal abuse. Seriously. Well, it should be rated M anyway, because it's Call of Duty. Ah, Trace, what are you doing? No, go away. Should be rated. I should just be grading all these rated M because they are me shooting people. I'm sure you figured that out. This video is rated 20 plus animal abuse. I don't know what I should. So if you love animals, do not watch this video. Well, don't watch any of them because all. Every single wave, every single one of these has dogs that you have to kill. But you shouldn't throw explosives on them. Oh, I'm already switched to everyone. Well, I just have to stay away from the juggernaut, take out as many as these guys before the juggernaut gets here. Stop everything. Well, I know where the juggernaut is, and I'm pretty sure he's one of the last alive today. Yep, he's the last alive. That's good. I really didn't want to have to deal with people and a juggernaut. Good thing this is not a riot shield juggernaut. Just a normal juggernaut. I'm very happy. Run. Grenades are very effective on them, but when they wear off, then it's bad for the guy that's trying to kill the juggernaut. I'm gonna throw a grenade that way. Oh, jeez, he's over right there. I thought it was coming down the hallway. Sure does know how to kill somebody. Well, he had special training, I bet, to be a juggernaut. To be a juggernaut, you're supposed to strike fear into the enemy's eye, I bet. I don't know. I don't know one thing about the military, except you have to serve your country and you have to try to defend your state. I don't want the comments exploding with, telling me everything about the military. So, basically what I'm saying right now, don't tell me anything about the military. I don't want to hear it. It gets annoying sometimes. Sometimes it really does get annoying. With comments saying a whole bunch of stupid things that I should have did. Actually, I haven't gotten any comments like that. I've gotten comments where people like my videos. They're saying, oh, I love your videos. Keep making. So, people do like me. Yay. But seriously, pretty soon everybody's gonna start hating me for not knowing things about video games. They're gonna say, do this, do that. Oh, you don't know any. You don't know what this game came from? Well, I want to know tips about the game. But I really don't want to know anything else. Like, don't give me a military lesson. Don't tell me everything you know about the military. I don't want to hear it. I probably won't read your comment just because you did that. I shot through the truck and killed him. Okay, well, now I need ammo. And I can't go the other way because there's stuff that way that I don't want to see because there's things that blow up there. Basically, I don't want to die, so I'm not going that way. I've died so many times to vehicles that... Perfect, okay. Now I need to go down here and I'm going to get a self-revive. I have my in-game gun, so I can buy whatever I want. Perfect, I have everything I need to kill everything. These guys have AKs. Okay, I'm gonna use this one, because I like it. Excuse me? You don't come running at me going, ah, and trying to hit me with a gun. I know what that sound is. I love how there's no clip in the gun when he reloads. Seriously, watch me reload. Watch. I reload. He just picks up a clip and throws it in the gun. He doesn't even take out the old one. Does it just evaporate? Or is that clip the gun, the bullets, strapped together and it just melts the plastic all together or something? What? Seriously. I'm just happy it reloads faster. Than most others. Okay, we are on wave 10. 11. What was that noise? Stop it. Load. Crap. Stop throwing grenades at me. Jeez. Thank you. everybody go a wide place. Let's see here. I would like another, I want another one of these. Okay, I'm happy. To reload this gun, which will probably take the whole 20 seconds. Seriously, he could try to go a little faster now. At least I'm not as slow as a juggernaut. Seriously, those people are slow. But I'm happy. I'm not happy when I am the juggernaut. It's only wave 12! I got these guys 3 waves ago. Do I seriously need more? And of course I'm right on top of something. I've wanted them. They have to do this to me. Oh great, now I'm cornered in by juggernauts. That's nice. I'm very happy. Out of my way. That was funny. I just run right past people. No, I can't. I just can't. Explosives are very effective against juggernauts. I know that. You tell me every time I'm killed by a juggernaut. These people are... They need to figure out with more tips. Anyways, guys, if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you hit that like button down below. And after you do that, hit the subscribe button. After you do that, hit the bell so you get notifications every time I upload. So yeah, just make sure you subscribe and show me all the support you guys can. And again, I'm going on a trip. So I'm going to record as many things as possible until then so I can upload as many times as possible there. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Peace out.